मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु, सहनौ भुनक्तु, सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं। तुकं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः। तदेवाहं नमस्त्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। We are looking at a section where the Purvapakshi has concluded that jnana cannot lead to moksha because bandha is real and thereby karma alone can give moksha. And how can karma give moksha? By taking away sanchita karma due to nitya naimittika karma following. And nitya naimittika karma without the kamya karma. So sankalpa makes a difference. We saw yesterday sankalpa meaning let this phala accrue to me. That kind of a sankalpa makes a difference in the phala as swarga ityadi kamya phala, or lack of such kind of a sankalpa in Vedanta Siddhanta leads to chitta shuddhi. The Purvapakshi says it leads to karma sanchita karma nasha. Thereby, what will happen is that one will get moksha after this life ends. Further, mumukshoho prarabdham bhogena nashyati. For a mumukshu, even the Siddhanti Vedanta, Vedanta Siddhanti says this, prarabdha will go only by nasha, by bhoga. Sorry, prarabdha will attain nasha only by bhoga. So what is the difference? Anyway, you have to live this life. So vartamana janmani kamya nishiddha karmananushthanad urdhvad. It's not clear, so clear. Anushthanad urdhvad adholoka praptir na sambhavati. Okay, this is. So vartamana janmani kamya nishiddha karma ananushthanad ऊर्ध्व अधो लोक प्राप्ति न संभवती। ही सेज दी वर्तमान जन्मनी काम्य निषिद्ध कर्म अनुष्ठान बिकॉज यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग एनी काम्य एंड निषिद्ध कर्म। काम्य कर्म विल लीड टू ऊर्ध्व लोक एंड निषिद्ध कर्म विल लीड टू अधो लोक। हाउएवर वर्तमान जन्मनी काम्य निषिद्ध कर्म अनुष्ठान, यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग एनी काम्य कर्म, यू आर अवॉइडिंग निषिद्ध कर्म, देर इज नो संकल्पा फॉर गेटिंग ऊर्ध्व लोक, एंड बिकॉज निषिद्ध कर्म इज अवॉइडेड यू डोंट गेट एनी अधो लोक, देर फोर इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल दैट देर विल बी अनदर जन्म। जन्मांतरियाणाम प्रारब्ध फलानाम निषिद्ध काम्य कर्मणाम भोगेनेव क्षयः। Whereas what is left is the prarabdha karma, which will go away by living this life, following karma and karmanushthana, meaning nitya naimittika karma. Thereby nitya naimittika karma ananushthana janya pratyavaya rupa papam tad anushthanena mumukshor na jayate. The pratyavaya dosha, however, will come only if you avoid nitya naimittika karma. But I will not avoid it, I will follow it. So, mumukshoho na jayate. Kimartham? Tad anushthane neva. Tat is nitya naimittika. So, nitya naimittika karma anushthane na. Nitya naimittika karma anushthana janya pratyavaya rupa papam na jayate. Kasya? Mumukshoho. Mumukshu should follow the nitya naimittika karma and not let the pratyavaya dosha, pratyavaya papa come about. Thereby, what has happened? Sanchita will go away. There will be no Kamya Nishiddha Karma, thereby no Swargaloka or Adholoka Prapti. Swarga Narka will not be there. And Nitya Naimittika Karma following will not let the Pratyavaya Papa also come about. What is left is Prarabdha. That Prarabdha will go in this Janma. Thereby, you will not have any other Janma. This is where he is leading. Janmantara Sanchida Nishiddha Karmani Sadharana Prayaschittena Nivartante. And Sadharana Prayaschitta Karma you are doing, whereby the Sanchita Karma, Sanchita Nishiddha Karma, Nishiddha Karma which has been done in other Janmas. This Janma you are avoiding. And in other Janma, whichever Nishiddha Karma you have done, which will lead to Papa, all that will go away by Sadharana Prayaschitta. Ganga Snana, Ishwaran Namasmarana Ityadi, Japa Ityadi. Janmantara Sanchita Kamya Karmani tu, whereas the Papa will go away. If you say Papa, Janmantara Sanchita Nishiddha Karma, Papa Karma will go away by Prayaschitta. What about the Kamya Karma which you have done in the earlier Janma? To that he says, because this is the objection of the Siddhanti, he says, what about even if you hypothetically agree that the Papa is countered by all the karma that you are doing, all the Punya karma that you are doing, Nitya Naimittika, what about the Punya? Punya cannot oppose Punya. Sorry, this is a little slow to shift the screen in between. Yeah. Then, what will happen about the two Janmantara Punya Karma? Janmantara Arjita Punya Karma, what will happen to that? Mumuksho Ichha Bhava Deva Phalam Na Prayachanti. That time he had Ichha, that let me get Swarga, Swarga Loka. Now that Ichha is gone, he has also given the example. Yesterday we looked at an example that he somebody who is praying for Phala, Dhana, with Dhana Ichha, he is serving someone or praising someone who has Dhana. Due to Bhagyodaya, now he has Dhana, he does not care for Dhana either. Thereby, due to Ichha Bhav itself, he will not get Dhana. Similarly here, earlier he had desire for Swargadi Loka. In this Prarabdha, it wasn't due. So it is due sometime in the future. However, now the Ichha towards it has gone. So he will not get it. Mumuksho Ichha Bhavadeva Phalam Na Prayachanti. Tasman Mumukshuna Nitya Naimittika Sadharana Prayachitta Rupani Karmani Anushtheyani. So what the Mumukshu should do is Nitya Naimittika Karma and Sadharana Prayachitta Karma. Ganga Snana Ityadi. That is all he has to do. Nothing else needs to be done. So what will happen with this? The Nitya Naimittika Karma will counter the Punya Papa, which is Sanchita. Sanchita Punya Papa, actually Papa will go about, Sanchita Papa will go. Sanchita Punya will go because Ichha Bhava is there. Prayaschitta will take away the other Papa. Sorry, Prayaschitta Karma will take away Sanchita Papa. Ichha Bhava will take away the Sanchita Punya. Meaning it will not let the result come about. Nitya Naimittika will take away with the Pratyavaya Rupa Dosha. Thereby, there is nothing which will accrue to this mumukshu now. And if he is doing some karma in this janma, he is avoiding kamya, thereby no fresh punya is generated. He is avoiding nishiddha, thereby no fresh papa is generated. Thereby this life, only prarabdha remains to be undergone, bhoga. And after bhoga, this body drops off and the mumukshu is free. Why would anyone follow the Shravana Mana Nididhyasana? That is the question there. Tasman Mukshana Nitya Naimittika Sadharana Prayaschitta Rupani Karmani Anushtheyani Vartamana Janmani Buddhi Purvam Acharita Papa Karma Kshayartham Asadharana Prayaschittam Api Anushtheyameva. And if you argue that in this Janma, you may be avoiding Nishiddha Karma and you may be not generating fresh punya by avoiding kamya karma, but still there may be some things which you end up doing. यू नो इट इज रॉन्ग बट यू एंड अप डूइंग इट मे नॉट बी काम्य और निषिद्ध कर्म बट सम काइंड ऑफ यू नो बुद्धिपूर्व वर्तमान जन्मनी इट मे हैव बीन डन अर्लियर एटलीस्ट इन दिस जन्म इवन इफ यू अवॉइड नाउ बुद्धिपूर्व आचारित पाप कर्म सम पाप कर्म मे बी डन फॉर दैट असाधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म कैन ऑल्सो बी फॉलोड दैट विल टेक अवे दी पाप विच हैज रिजल्टेड फ्रॉम दिस जन्म कर्म यू हैव ऑलरेडी मेड मिस्टेक्स एंड दैट मे रिजल्ट इन अनदर जन्म बट यू कैन अवॉइड देम अवॉइड अनदर जन्म बाय टेकिंग केयर ऑफ दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पाप बाय फॉलोइंग असाधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म सो दैट्स दी 80th आवर्तन मोक्षो हो प्रायश्चित्तम अपि अनावश्यकम् नाउ ही सेज दिस प्रायश्चित्त कर्म अनदर पॉसिबिलिटी इज गिविंग प्रायश्चित्त कर्म आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स साधारण असाधारण साधारण इफ द मुमुक्षु फॉलोज देन इट विल टेक अवे द साधारण प्रायश्चित्त कर्म विल टेक अवे द संचित पाप एंड करेंट जन्म पाप वर्तमान जन्म पाप कैन बी काउंटर्ड बाय असाधारण प्रायश्चित्त बिकॉज यू नो वॉट यू हैव डन इन दिस जन्म यू डोंट नो वॉट यू हैव डन इन द अर्लियर जन्म देयर बाय साधारण विल टेक अवे वॉट यू डोंट नो what you know there are specific prayaschittas for those if you know you correct them by doing asadharana prayaschitta karma athava otherwise he says mumukshuna nitya naimittika karma matram anushteyam that is all there is only nitya and naimittika karma one needs to follow and one need not do prayaschitta karma also prayaschitta rupam karma tyaktum shakyate सो देर इज अ टिप्पणा देर साधारण असाधारण प्रायश्चित्त अनुष्ठाने अत्यंतम श्रमम उपलभ्य स्वमते मुमुक्षुर्न प्रविशेद इति मत्वा पूर्वपक्षी मोक्षार्थम उपायांतरम लघुतया कल्पयति लघुतया कल्पयति ही द पूर्वपक्षी इज यू नो थिंकिंग समथिंग ऑन हिज फीट ही सेज दैट साधारण असाधारण प्रायश्चित्त अनुष्ठाने If you are going to add on sadharana and asadharana prayaschitta karma to nitya naimittika, then atyantam shramam is there. Shramam upalabhya, since there is a lot of effort needed, because what he is countering, shravana mana nididhyasana you need not do. Now if he picks up sadharana asadharana karma, prayaschitta karma, then might as well pick, he expects that Siddhanti may say, you know, That might as well be Shravana Manana Nidhyasana. Anyway, you are going to take effort. Why not take effort for Shravana Manana Ityadi? You are taking effort for Sadharana Asadharana Prayaschitta. He says, I can do without them as well. So, Somate Mumukshu Na Praveshed. In his Mata, Mumukshu need not get into all this at all. Iti Matva Puro Pakshi Mokshartham Upayantaram Lagutaya Kalpayati. Moksha will be possible by other means also. If you just follow nitya naimittika karma and prayaschitta karma tyaktum shakyate tatha hi mumukshoho sanchita nishiddha kamya karmani nishphalani bhavanti yatha vedantina mate jnaninah sanchita karmani nashyanti iti uchyate tatha etan mate api nishiddhani kamyani cha varjayitva nitya naimittikani anushthitavasya mumukshoho sanchitani sakalani api karmani kshiyante So now he says that nitya naimittika karma themselves can take away sanchita. Earlier he had said nitya naimittika karma will take away, will keep this pratyavaya dosha from coming. There will be no pratyavaya dosha if you do nitya naimittika karma and then for sanchita you can counter by sadharana prayaschitta karma. Here he says that I will give other option. Mumukshu need not do prayaschitta rupa karma at all. Neither sadharan also asadharan also why because nitya naimittika karma themselves are capable to take away the sanchita papa sakalani api karmani kshiyante just like for a vedanti who jnani jnaninah sanchita karmani nashyanti how do you say that jnana takes away all sanchita karma similarly nitya naimittika karma takes away ऑल संचित कर्म, अथवा अगेन ही इज क्रिएटिंग, ही इज थिंकिंग ऑन हिज फीट, सो ही इज क्रिएटिंग अनदर ऑप्शन. अथवा व्हाट इज दिस अथवा? टिप्पणकार सेज अवश्यम अनुभोक्तव्यम कृतम कर्म शुभाशुभम ना भुक्तम क्षीयते कर्म कल्पकोटि शतैरपि. सो देयर इज अ इत्यादि शास्त्र विरोध परिहाराय पूर्व पक्षी समादत्ते. सो इफ देयर इज एन ऑब्जेक्शन, इफ सिद्धांति ब्रिंग्स एन ऑब्जेक्शन दैट नो संचित कर्म विल नॉट गो इन इन दैट वे, अवश्यम अनुभोक्तव्यम कृतम कर्म शुभाशुभम पुण्य एंड पापा विच यू हैव accrued has to be definitely experienced. Na abhuktam shiyate karma. So that which you have not experienced, that karma will not go away. Not only in this janma, kalpa koti shatairapi. Kalpa koti shatairapi, several kalpas also, crores of kalpas also, it wouldn't go away. Unless you undergo bhoga. इत्यादि शास्त्र विरोध परिहाराय पूर्व पक्षी समादत्ते. एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्शन, इफ द सिद्धांति सेज दैट नो आई ऑब्जेक्ट टू दिस, देयर इज दिस शास्त्र विच सेज दैट यू कैनॉट विश अवे कर्म, यू हैव टू अंडरगो भोगा, देन ही गिव्स अनदर ऑप्शन, दैट इज दिस ऑप्शन हियर. अथवा संचितानि काम्य निषिद्धानि कर्माणि सकलानि अपि संभूय एकमेव अन्यजन्म प्रयच्छेयुः मोक्षोः. सो ही सेज ओके, आई विल अंडरगो भोगा ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दीज बाय अनदर जन्म, लेट मी, दैट्स व्हाई एकभविक, एकभविक आई मेंशन इन द लास्ट पार्ट, हा एकभविक इज इन दिस जन्म एवरी संचिता कैन बी टेकन अवे. And if you argue this kind of an argument that without bhoga it won't go, then I'll say that I have counted everything else. What is uncounted, I'll take another janma. I don't mind taking another janma, but I do mind undergoing shravana mana nididhyasana. I don't want to do all that. I am okay the way I am following my own karmas, which will itself lead to moksha. Why will I learn something new? It is all unnecessary. Thereby, I will take another janma. Sakalani api karmani sambhuya, which are those sanchitani kamya nishiddhani. All of those sanchitas which are left, collectively, ekam meva anyat janma prayachheyu. They will lead to at most a single janma. One more janma, that's all. And I'm done. Done and dusted. Ato mumukshuna vartamana janmanaha अन्यद एकमेव जन्म प्रतिपत्तव्यं भवेत. एट द मोस्ट मुमुक्षु हैज टू टेक वन जन्म. व्हाट इज इट, यू हैव टेकन अनंत जन्मस सो फार, नाउ यू आर सीइंग द लाइट एट द एंड ऑफ द टनल, जस्ट अनदर जन्म, व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम? अथवा देन ही एक्सपेक्ट सम अदर ऑब्जेक्शंस टू इट. टिप्पणकार सेज अनेक परस्पर विलक्षण जन्म प्रयोजकानि प्रयोजकान एक कर्मणा, सॉरी अनेक परस्पर विलक्षण जन्म प्रयोजक अनेक कर्मणां फलम एकस्मिन् जन्मनि असंभावितम् इति शंकायां सदृष्टांतम् आह अथवेति. नाउ इफ यू आर टू ऑब्जेक्ट दैट ऑल दी संचिता दैट इज रिमेनिंग अनेक परस्पर विलक्षण, दे विल नॉट, दे कैन नॉट लीड टू वन जन्म. There are so many janmas you have to take because there are varieties of karma. Some cannot be experienced in human body itself. It can be experienced only in a bird body or an animal body or a devata body. How will you combine all those and experience in one janma? It is not possible. A human being cannot experience things that is due for an animal or a bird or an insect or a devata or a rakshasa. Even in a human being, women and men, so gender wise the experiences are different. How will you club it together in one janma? If this is the objection, he says aneka paraspara vilakshana janma prayojaka aneka karmanam phalam ekasmin janmanya sambhavitam iti shankayam sadrushtamah sadrushtantam ah. He gives an example and shows it is possible. Athava yogi काय व्यूहेनैव मुमुक्षुरपि भावी जन्मनि एकस्मिन्नेव सकल संचित कर्मभिः युगपद आरब्धान आरब्ध अनंत शरीरैः जन्मांतर संचिताशेष कर्मणां फलम अनुभवितुं शक्नुयात्। सो ही सेज आई टेक टू योगा इंस्टेड ऑफ टेकिंग ऑल दिस डूइंग ऑल दिस योगा योग शास्त्र एनी वे आई बीन डूइंग उपासना सो समाधि प्रैक्टिस इज इजी फॉर मी आई कैन फॉलो द ट्रायड ऑफ धारणा ध्यान समाधि फॉलोइंग अष्टांग योगा धारणा ध्यान समाधि बिकॉज आई एम अ कर्मकांडी आई हैव ऑलरेडी बीन डूइंग उपासनास दिस उपासनास हैव हेल्प मी ट्यून माय माइंड सो मच दैट आई कैन डू धारणा which converts into dhyana and then samadhi and if you follow dharana dhyana samadhi on some particular aspect I can pick any aspect and have a forget what is called so if I do that then I'll get siddhis with those siddhis it is said discussed in yoga shastra athava yogi kaya vyuheneva mumukshurapi bhavi janmani ekasmineva sakala संचित कर्म भी युगपद आरब्ध अनंत शरीर ही जन्मांतर संचित अशेष कर्मणाम फलम अनुभवितुम शक्नुया इन दिस योग सिद्धिज योग सिद्धिज आई कैन एग्जॉस्ट ऑल कर्मास एज दो हैविंग मल्टीपल बॉडीज आई कैन मैनिफेस्ट माई सेल्फ इन सो मेनी वेज दैट आई एग्जॉस्ट ऑल डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कर्मास विच कैन बी एक्सपीरियंस इन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ बॉडीज There are yogis who have talked about that they are seen at multiple places. In fact, this is the goal of Tantra also. Tantra Shastra says that if you don't know, you know, when you'll take another Janma as a human being, you don't know how long you will live, you don't know whether Jnana Prapti can happen in this Janma, meaning Moksha, whether you'll attain Moksha in this Janma. Why take another Janma at all? Live longer, live forever if need be. But exhaust everything here and now in this Janma itself. So they attain siddhis through all sorts of, you know, methodologies, tantra margas. So do anything that is needed. Don't stop at anything as long as you can live longer, tending to infinity. Keep this sharira alive, keep it young also by practicing all sorts of mudras and things like that. Get siddhis and then live longer, exhaust everything that is to exhaust right here and now. Don't expect another janma, don't wait for another janma, avoid another janma. And what is the problem if you have all sorts of siddhis and you can exhaust everything here and now? Why do you need anything else? And you can keep your body healthy and young also with siddhis. There is no problem. So this is the, it is not his paksha, but he just took up. This is Vitanda, you know. I don't want to agree with you. Whatever you say is wrong. This is getting to Vitanda. Not that it is not possible. As in living long and exhausting multiple Janma karma in one Janma. It is possible. All Sanchita cannot be exhausted. Such a yogi, I mean, that kind of a siddhi, he will become very close to Ishvara. That is not possible. It is a, you know, it's a pipe dream. It is there in Yoga Shastra, Tantra Shastra, but it is a pipe dream. How many of them succeed? That is the question. How many of them succeed in getting siddhis and not getting trapped? Siddhis are not easy to hold on to and they are not easy to You know, avoid misuse of. It is very easy because raga dvesha are there. Even if you become the greatest of yogis, if you cannot control the raga dvesha, the siddhis will eat you up. They will lead to adhogati further a lot easily than for a normal human being. So, athava, thereby here what he is doing is that he is using vitanda. That I don't agree what you say, I will agree with any other paksha. That seems to be the case. So he's saying that athava yogi. So this yogi धारणा ध्यान समाधि इज डिफिकल्ट, इट इज नॉट इजी. प्रत्याहार इटसेल्फ इज डिफिकल्ट, आसना एंड प्राणायाम में भी इजी, यम नियम में भी ऑल्सो इजी फॉर अ धार्मिक, बिकॉज ही इज ऑलरेडी सेइंग दैट आई अवॉइड निषिद्ध कर्म, आल अवॉइड काम्य कर्म ऑल्सो, सो यम नियम मे कम इजी. And you don't need a lot of asana. You need only one asana sufficient enough to sit in one posture for a long, long duration. 25 minutes initially, 3 hours, second siddhi, asana siddhi. So that also may be easy. It's not that difficult. You practice one asana and then wherever there is a difficulty, you exercise. That's all. Asana through exercises, you don't need to learn all postures. One simple asana is sufficient. Sahaja asana. So, sukham sthiram asanam, says Patanjali Maharshi. Yoga Sutrakara says that sthiram sukham asanam. So, sthiram sukham asanam, that is asana. Wherever I can be sthira and sukhi, that is the asana. And if I can get asana siddhi, then pratyahara will still not be easy. Even if, let's say, pratyahara is easy, dharana dhyana samadhi is not easy. And even if that takes place, to get all siddhis and control them is very difficult. So here he takes yogi paksha and says, they do it, why can't I do it? Athava yogi kaya vyuhe neva mukshurapi bhavi janmani ekasmin neva sakala sanchita karma bhi yugapad. Simultaneously they do it. Arabdha ananta sharirehi janmantara sanchita ashesha karmanam phalam anubhavitum shaknuya. They themselves take multiple bodies here itself in this Janma, associate with them and exhaust the karma. There are various things discussed there. Whatever those siddhis are, we don't care about it much. We have to understand the possibilities being there at all, if at all it is possible. And it is not that it is Vitanda. I'm just saying it is Vitanda because it looks like Vitanda. What he is doing is that he is not convinced that Jnanena Moksha, because he's already established that Bandha is real. So that's why he takes yogi paksha. Sankhyas and yogis need dharana dhyana samadhi because the prapancha is real for them. And real bandha being real, you have to withdraw completely, not cognitively, physically you have to withdraw. So physical withdrawal needs you to get into a cave, get siddhis, exhaust the real sanchita, and keep away from real punya papa, which will keep on coming up if you continue in karma. Avoid everything of that. Get into solitude and practice samadhi. Samadhi abhyasa. Get more and more of that. Take away all ragadveshas. Get siddhis. Do away with all karmas. Take multiple bodies here itself. Associate with them and burn out your karma. So this is, his idea, because the reason he is not willing to take the Siddhanta, Vedanta Siddhanta, is because it is not possible that you will get moksha in Vedanta, because he says that Bandha is real, it will not go away in Jnana, that he has already established. Thereby he is taking the paksha of those who say the prapancha is real and how to deal with that kind of real prapancha with its real problems. Thereby, phalam anubhavitum shakniyat, yugapad sambhavati eva. Athava, then he is saying other options are also there, but your option is not possible because bandha is real. So fourth option, yadi aneka janmarjita sukruta karma phalam sukharupam yugapad eka janmani upabhujyeta tarhi दुष्कृत कर्म फलम दुखम अपि भावी जन्मनि भोक्तव्यम भवेद इति मत्वा मुमुक्षु स्वमते न प्रविशेद इति तत्र प्रवर्तयितुम लाघवाद अयम पक्ष उपन्यस्यते. सो नाउ इफ द ऑब्जेक्शन इज ओ सो मेनी जन्म कर्मास यू विल एग्जॉस्ट इन संचित कर्म यू विल एग्जॉस्ट इन दिस जन्म इटसेल्फ टेकिंग टू यू नो योगा सॉल्यूशन देन You will be exhausting what? Punya or Papa? If you say both, only Punya, only Sukha Rupa. Punya will generate Sukha, Papa will generate Dukkha. If you say that you will साइमल्टेनियसली एग्जॉस्ट ऑल कर्मास, देन पापा विल गिव दुख. हाउ विल यू हैंडल सच सो मच ऑफ दुख? सुखा यू कैन मैनेज, नोबडी वॉन्ट्स टू अवॉइड सुखा. यू विल मैनेज सुखा, एबंडेंस ऑफ सुखा अक्रॉस सो मेनी जन्मास साइमल्टेनियसली. वॉट अबाउट दुखा सर, वॉट अबाउट दुखा, वॉट विल यू डू अबाउट दुखा? हाउ विल यू हैंडल दुखा? इट्स ईजी टू से दैट वन जन्म दुखा इट सेल्फ इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू हैंडल. दैट्स वाई पीपल आर स्ट्रगलिंग फॉर मोक्षा एंड यू हैव द ऑडेसिटी टू से दैट यू विल हैंडल ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ पापा विच इज पेंडिंग इन दिस वेरी जन्म. हाउ विल दैट बी पॉसिबल? There he says, no, it is not my mata. I am just saying it, a possibility. I am just showing the possibility. Thereby, athava, he says, other option is, athava, nitya naimittika anushthana janita klesha eva janmantara sanchita nishiddha karmanam phalam bhavati. Now he says, that dukkha that you talk about, that dukkha I will not have at all. I am talking about yoga paksha where they do that. But even there, he says, how do you know dukkha will be of a particular type? How do you know that dukkha I can't handle? Dukkha can be handled. How? When I am following all this, the dukkha that will come about is only nitya naimittika anushthana janita klesha. When I am continuously doing nitya naimittika karma, because nitya naimittika karma are very difficult to follow. They are not easy. You cannot say that nitya naimittika karma I'll follow and then I have so much of time to while around. You will not have time to while around. Nitya naimittika karma take the entire day for a grahastha. Very little time for rest, maybe some shopping, nothing else. You cannot avoid any day. You can't take a vacation. You take a vacation, you have to carry the entire nitya naimittika karma with you. So it will not be a vacation. Traveling will be additional pain. So one who follows nitya naimittika karma thoroughly to the letter will not have much of anything else to do. He will exhaust himself at the end of the day. There is no time for other dharma karya, additional optional dharma karyas, let alone adharma karya. And this is the process of shastra also, you know, tire out the person in good things. So that alone remains in his mind till he falls asleep. There is no time to forget doing. There is no time to think papa karma. If one is completely committed to nitya naimittika karma, it is a very good life. So he says, athwa nitya naimittika karma which generates klesha. It is not, people don't do it because, you know, you're getting up early. Why do I need to do it? Oh, you do need to do it on a daily basis. After, as soon as you end it, you have time to maybe have your lunch, an early lunch or something. That's all. So of course, after the second karma also. So madhyanikam you do it, and then again you have lunch, you have some time to rest, but then you have to collect material for the evening. You have to do everything. If you have all this homa coming up, then shraddha karma, something or the other keeps on coming up, festivities. Kamya, if you don't do, still you are, it is due. You have to do all sorts of karmas, thereby, you know, feed a guest. You cannot let the guest go. In fact, you should not feed yourself unless you feed some guest. Atithi Deo Bhava. So when will I do anything else? So much of karma, I tire myself out. That pain, that klesha of doing nitya naimittika karma itself is due to all the sanchita karma, janmantara sanchita karma. So he says, this nitya naimittika karma itself is dukkha, and that dukkha is a phala of sanchita papa. I don't think that there will be anything else. Athava nitya naimittika anushthana janita klesha eva janmantara sanchita nishiddha karmanam phalam bhavati. That itself is dukkha. Ataha na janmantara sanchita nishiddham karma punar janma hetur bhavati. There will be the sanchita karma papa nishiddha will not lead to punarjanma, because I'll exhaust it in this janma itself by doing nitya naimittika karma. Sanchita kamya karma nikhilam api bhavyekasmin eva janmani nana sharira arambhadvara swapalam sarvam dasyati. So he continues that argument that he started in 3. He said, says that sanchita kamya karma, the punya I'll exhaust by many shariras, एंड पापा बाय निषिद्ध कर्म बाय सॉरी बाय नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म पापा जनरेटेड बाय निषिद्ध कर्म विच इज देयर इन संचिता दैट आल एग्जॉस्ट बाय नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म क्लेश दैट इट सेल्फ इज दुख रूप इट विल गो अवे एंड वॉट काइंड ऑफ आर्ग्यूमेंट यू लुक एट इट ही सेज दैट देर विल बी नथिंग लेफ्ट आफ्टर दिस द स्लेट विल बी कंप्लीटली क्लीन सो संचित काम्य कर्म निखिलम अपि भाव्येकस्मिन्नेव जन्मनि नाना शरीरारंभ द्वारा स्वफलम सर्वं दास्यति इन दिस जन्म इटसेल्फ आई एसोसिएट विद मेनी शरीरास एग्जॉस्ट द पापा एग्जॉस्ट द पुण्य ओके एग्जॉस्ट द पुण्य एंड पापा विल एग्जॉस्ट बाय नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म व्हाट इज लेफ्ट प्रारब्ध विल एग्जॉस्ट इन टाइम इन दिस जन्म तज्जन्मनि मुमुक्षो क्लेश क्लेश लेशो अपि न भवेत् देयर विल बी nothing that will be left now for a mumukshu tasya janmana punya phalatvat sukham eva jayet so tad janmani mumukshu klesha lesho api na bhave there will be not even a little pain because sukha he is experiencing parallelly tasya janmana punya phalatvat because his janma for a mumukshu is punya phala now sukham eva jayet what will remain also is only sukha which is due यथाह जन्मांतर संचितेन निखिलेन विहितेन कर्मणा तज्जन्म लब्धम बिकॉज द जन्म विच विल कम अप भावि एकस्मिन् जन्मनि वन जन्म विच इज ड्यू दैट विल हैव ओनली ओनली पुण्य ड्यू ओनली फला सो लास्ट जन्म विल बी वेरी हैप्पी आई विल बी एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी लाइक नो अदर जन्म दैट जन्म विल बी लाइक नो अदर जन्म देयर विल बी ओनली पुण्य यतः जन्मांतर संचितेन निखिलेन विहितेन कर्मणा तज्जन्म लब्धम संचितं सर्वमपि निषिद्धं कर्म नित्यनैमित्तिक अनुष्ठान जनित क्लेशेनैव प्रकृते जन्मनि एकस्मिन्नेव नश्यति ऑल दिस निषिद्ध कर्म हैज गॉन अवे बाय नित्यनैमित्तिक अनुष्ठान जन्य क्लेश इट विल गो अवे सो व्हाट रिमेन्स इज सम सुखा विल रिमेन दैट इज ओके आई टेक अनदर जन्म फॉर सुखा आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम देयर इत्थं विनैव प्रायश्चित्तं नित्यनैमित्तिक कर्माणि मोक्षं प्रदास्यन्ति सो यू डोंट नीड इवन प्रायश्चित्त कर्म नित्यनैमित्तिक आर सफिशिएंट टू यू नो टू टेक अवे सो यू डोंट एग्जॉस्ट एनी ईदर यू एग्जॉस्टेड इन दिस जन्म टेकिंग मल्टीपल बॉडीज और यू डोंट इवन डोंट टेक मल्टीपल बॉडीज ऑल्सो If I counter all sanchita papa by nitya naimittika karma, klesha anubhava, by bhoga all sanchita is gone, papa is gone, punya which is due, that for that I'll take another janma, I'll have abundance of sukha in that janma, so I don't mind taking another janma, there will be lot of sukha, I don't need to do anything else. Tasmat sada nitya karmani nimitte sati naimittikani cha, अवश्यम अनुष्ठेयानि एव सो नित्य कर्म यू वुड कीप ऑन डूइंग एंड निमित्ते सति इफ देन एन ओकेशन अराइजेस यू डू नैमित्तिक कर्म आल्सो देयर बाय शास्त्रीय प्रसिद्धिया तस्य मतस्य एकभविकवाद इति व्यपदेशः सो हियर द एकभविकवाद हैज बीन मेंशन्ड आर अदर्स एबल टू हियर शास्त्रीय प्रसिद्ध्या त्वस्य मतस्य एकभविकवाद इति व्यपदेश दिस इज कॉल्ड एज एकभविकवाद आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेंशनड इट द टिप्पणकार सेज एकभविक नाम व्हाट इज एकभविक इन दैट वाद एकमेव जन्म कर्म एव वा मोक्ष साधनम इति वाद सो कर्म अलोन एक ओनली कर्म इज विल लीड टू मोक्ष दैट इज द एकभविक मत और एकमेव जन्म देयर इज ओनली वन जन्म दैट विल रिमेन So either way you take it, that is ekabhavika vada. Moksha sadhanam iti vadaha. Vada is kathanam. Karma eva moksha sadhanam iti pratipadikam pratipadikam atasya shastre ekabhavika vada iti prasiddhi. And in shastra, karma eva moksha sadhanam. Karma, so ekadeshi or ekabhavika means ekabhavika has an additional possibility of interpretation that they are okay with taking one more janma. Whereas ekadeshi means this other part, which is there in Ekabhavikavada also, that the karma alone will lead to moksha. So what is he saying is, now he has concluded his arguments and he says, karmana eva. Finally, he sums up and says, karmana eva bandha nivritti siddhehe ayam grantho vifalaha nishphalaha. There is no use of writing such a grantha because your prayojana is not meeting. This will not lead to moksha. And even if you argue, I will continue. He says, karma itself is going to lead to moksha. Why will anyone take to it also? Because karma they were anyway following. And I've shown you that this yogi methodology can work. If one does not want to take that yogi methodology of exhausting all sanchita, still you can keep on doing nitya naimittika karma, and at the most, all sanchita punya which is due will lead to one more janma, and it will be a sukha rupa janma. Why avoid it? Need not avoid it. Yaduktam ayam grantha jnanadvara bandha nivritti hetur iti nayam samichina siddhantaha. Your siddhanta is not valid. It is not appropriate at all. This Vedanta siddhanta is all bogus, says the Purvapakshi. Because jnanadvara bandha nivritti bhavati, or yaduktam yayam grantha jnanadvara bandha nivritti hetu. This grantha will cause bandha nivritti through jnana by revealing knowledge. That is not right. Yadyena jayate na anyena tattasya phalam ityuchyate. He gives a vyapti. Yadyena jayate na anyena tattasya phalam. Yadyena jayate jayante tattasya phalam. Whatever comes about by whichever means, that which comes about is the phala. That is the definition of phala. What is the phala? Phala is for a particular means that you follow. And if the means leads to that phala, then and none other. That is what is phala. If it accrues through any other means, then it is not a phala. So karma that leads to this phala of moksha cannot have another means. Anyena na jayate. Anyena jnanena na jayate. Moksha yad yad here moksha. Moksha yena karmana jayate na anyena jnanena tasya karmana phalam iti uchyate na tu jnanasya phalam. Thereby, yatha rupa jnanam netram vina na anyena kenachid dapi jayate. He says, I know this siddhanta very well. Rupa jnana can come only through netra, chakshurindriya. You cannot say, my eyes don't hear. You cannot say, my ears don't see. It is not an argument at all. Definitely, your ears do not see is valid because your ears are do not have the phala of sight. The phala of sight is only for chakshurindriya, netra. So, rupa jnana is netra phala, chakshurindriya phala. Now, if you say, no, there are others also, that will not work. I know your Naishkarmi Siddhikara does that, says Purvapakshi is bringing all that. He says, Yatha Rupa Jnanam Netram Vina Na Anyena Kenachid Api Jayate Tasmad Rupa Jnanam Netrasya Pratisvikam Phalam. It is the phala of Rupa Jnana. If you understand, you cognize color or form, the main meaning is color primarily. It is only due to Chakshurindriya. It is a phala of Chakshurindriya, as Chakshurindriya is a pramana there. Bandhanivrittis tu etad grantha janita jnanamantara karmana eva jayet iti na asya granthasya prayojanam. And bandhanivritti similarly will go away by karma, which is different from jnana. That comes about as per your claim from study of this grantha. Thereby, since कर्मा कैन लीड टू बंध निवृत्ति रूप मोक्ष अस्य ग्रंथस्य प्रयोजनम नास्ति, देयरफॉर दिस ग्रंथा डज नॉट हैव फला एट ऑल विच इज बंध निवृत्ति, बिकॉज बंध निवृत्ति द मीन्स इज कर्म, इट के नॉट बी एनीथिंग एल्स, कर्म हैज ऑलरेडी टेकन दैट स्पॉट। एवं अस्य ग्रंथस्य प्रयोजनम न सिद्ध्यति इति नास्य आरंभ युक्ता, देयर बाय यू नीड नॉट गो अहेड एंड क्रिएट दिस ग्रंथ एट ऑल, यू आर जस्ट डिस्कसिंग इन ब्रीफ एंड इन डिटेल, यू आर डिस्कसिंग दी अनुबंध चतुष्टय, देयर इटसेल्फ इट इज फेलिंग, व्हाई क्रिएट अ ग्रंथ, व्हाई टेक द एफर्ट टू क्रिएट द ग्रंथ एट ऑल, इट इज अ यूजलेस एफर्ट। एंड शास्त्रा सेज दैट यू शुड नॉट व्हाइल योर टाइम अवे, माइट एज वेल टेक टू कर्मा, कंटिन्यू डूइंग योर नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म, डू नॉट वेस्ट टाइम इन क्रिएटिंग ग्रंथास, दिस इज द आइडिया वेर पूर्व पक्षी स्टॉप। एंड नाउ नेक्स्ट इज प्रयोजन विषय का आक्षेपाणाम समाधानानि, दैट देर इज प्रयोजन, दिस ऑल दैट ही हैज सेड इंक्लूडिंग द कर्मा लीडिंग टू मोक्ष, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कर्मास बीइंग देयर, इवन बिफोर दैट द अध्यास नॉट बीइंग पॉसिबल, all that the Siddhanti is going to answer, we'll see that in the next part. Sukham nityam saprakasham vyapakam naam rupayo adhishthanam buddhyabodhyam buddhirdrukyatva nirmalam aparam sarvvedanta vedyam pratyakparam maha tadeva annamatvanyar iti menishchita matihi. Any questions? I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.